day, and I was just like, yeah, no matter what. Yep. Now, when it comes to like comedy writing, what I've gotten better at was like, I would block off the time, be like, all right, Sunday morning, I'm gonna hook myself up. I'm gonna like 8 in the morning till like whatever 11. I'm gonna lock myself in a room and I'm gonna write. Well, come 8 o'clock. Where's the inspiration? It doesn't just show up for you.
Yeah.
So I just take a bunch of material that I've, like, I'll write stuff down on my phone, I'll do this, but then I'll bring it back during those 3 hours in the morning, and it's like, I'm just re-editing. Even if I'm writing the same shit 15 different times, because another word will come out. And look, why I love comedy so much is because it makes me laugh. I love the laugh.
That's the root, that's it.
So if I'm laughing, like, I heard Louis C.K. say this. They're like, all right, what's your process of writing? He's like, well, I think of something, and when it makes me go, I write it down. But it's that simple. And if I'm like, oh, shit.
So my writing, I think my writing process so far has been, because I've been kind of refraining from posting a lot of stuff publicly, I think that when I find myself thinking of something funny to write on Facebook, instead I write it in my notepad.
Yeah.
And I kind of put them together. I was telling you before that the thing I had the hardest time doing is practicing. Mm-hmm. Like it feels, I really feel silly. Like, because I haven't, it's been years since I would just sit around and like rap to myself or just write a rap. I used to write my raps while I was driving. I didn't write raps down from the time I left high school in 96 until about 2014.
Oh wow.
I did not write raps down. What I would do is I would memorize them and I would drop them into a voice recorder.
Oh, okay.
And listen to them. I would do that. I have a very hard time doing that with jokes because it's like, who the fuck are you talking to?
Here's when that's hard for me. If I'm just driving and I'll talk to myself or whatever, I'm like, you know, I'll get stuff out and I'll like write that way. Mm-hmm. Then when I go, shit. It's always a second thought to put the voice recorder on after.
Mm-hmm.
So after then I'm like, after, even if I say 4 words out loud, I go, oh shit, it's not recorded. Mm-hmm. And then I go,
You bomb in your
bomb
own
fucking
car.
Bomb to myself, I'm like, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's hard for me, it's hard. And I gotta get past that, but it's like, I don't even know who I'm embarrassed to at this point. I'm just embarrassed to myself.
You're just embarrassed.
Yeah, I'm just embarrassed. Like, I don't wanna practice a fucking joke, you know what I mean? I let Shayna read some stuff, like she'll laugh. That's when I know I got a good one.
Okay.
I send you stuff.
Yeah.
And you laugh.
Yeah.
Like, if you laugh at this shit written, then I know I got it. I got something good.
Yeah.
But in order to be able to come across with it on stage, like, I know I need to practice, but I feel like a complete jitbag just sitting around fucking telling myself a joke.
You have to embrace your jitbagness because here's what happens. You'll tell a joke. I've told the same joke on stage, let's say the fourth time, but the fifth time you tell the joke, a better synonym comes up.
Mm-hmm.
Something better that just hits better. You're like, why didn't I say that before?
Yeah.
Oh!
No, that's
and now it's like this new, like, and that's why it helps to, during that 3 hour edit and like every Sunday morning or like whatever it is for me at night, like, I'll lock myself in my room. And even if there's no inspiration,